see that for Magnum, She and Ding Dong. So I'm going to run the video so you can hear what Spice officer, because Spice did upset. She jumped out her car and basically addressed the people and write negative comments on their page. So listen what Spice officer people.
Almost reach home, I'm gonna pull over on the side of the road just to make him video this to me, because I just read a comment on Instagram and it doesn't sit well with me, and I've been noticing a lot of comments like this. Someone want to address it. Someone want to address it. First of all, I've been reading that a lot of you guys been saying that since me signed to Magnum Tonic Wine, me can't answer nobody, me not cuss nobody. Oh, me not see Spice answer nobody. Oh, me not see Spice cuss nobody. Oh, me not, she quiet now. Stop. Don't you ever think for a minute or a second that because I'm signed to Magnum Tonic Wine now, I'm afraid for telling you, because your mother breast milk, because it seems to me that a lot of you did not suck on your mother's breast milk long enough, so your brain is still not fully developed. Because I can't seem to understand, how can you just stay on Instagram and waste your life thinking about another one's life or talking about somebody else? I don't understand it. It's just crazy. Anyway, guys, happy
son. All right, so when you hear what Spice has said, she's not afraid for telling her for rate. Even though you don't know, say she's still a joke in some way, but Spice look like she actually serious as well. Now for the people in what about, say Spice change, she's a turn ambassador. Them, they're the type of people when I really want to see her elevate. Even though I don't know if it's a little stylish Spice I do, because I don't really know if people actually have said that, you know? She just come up with that maybe for help boost the Magnum brand and also for create a little controversy around herself. But either way, I'm proud of Spice and I love what she do. You understand? I wish her all the best. Hopefully she get many more deals and she just go and do her thing. You understand what I say, people? The people who go on their page, if you don't really do that, you don't need to take a chill pill and make the girl enjoy her success. And you know, say every other week, there's somebody a pick pan Spice because she say look like she salt and she the bomb by seaside or something like so. But leave in the comments and make me know what you think about what Spice I say. All right, so moving on to Sika Rhymes. So Sika Rhymes finally speak out after being shot 3 times, people, and boy, I'm a feel it for you. I'm not telling a lie. Hopefully the artist pull through 100%. Now what I'm gonna do, I run the voice notes on the can't hear Sika Rhymes that explain exactly where going. So listen this.
I'm not doing well now. Cause I don't have my hand where I can use right song to do my music again. And can't even move around for my family, cause me most like the breadwinner. So it's not a good feeling right now. I'm a diabetic type 1. So it's kind of hard, but I'm going to try to pull through as best they can. And thanks to the doctor and the nurse, I was riding my bike coming from a station, and a car just pulled up. That means they had no stoplight or nothing. And this car just pulled up and just start fire shot. Every shot to them fire, I count. One in my hand, one in my chest, and one in my knee. The one in my knee, it make me say, yo, them people are not going to stop, come still a ride. And then I just turn the bike sideways and kick it, make it run. I get up and run, go back to the car that is dead behind me. Because if I need a bike, they lead me. Them not shoot the car, them not shoot off of the next person in front of me. Me, them.
All right, so when you hear how I'm emotional about that, people, and boy, I'm not no star. When will the violence end in Jamaica? Jano star, him do him surgery and, you know, him might take him time to recover. But you see, when you are the breadwinner for your family, this is kind of worry. You understand? Maybe him all in the hospital, I think about certain things. I said, Jano star, oh, me I go provide for mommy? Oh, me I go provide? You understand? So when you are the breadwinner, them little things that were up on your mind, even though you're supposed to kind of worry about getting better, but if you're a caring person, you're going to be worrying about people who you take care of, you see me? But sad situation, but me no know star, the crime rate in Jamaica, me no know, me really hope for 2020 decrease, me not telling a lie, because them criminals they get out of hand. And I mean, me don't see what go on still, you know, the government, me don't know if them not take this whole crime thing situation. I'm not try to blame everything upon the government, because just like how we say, yo, the government now provide jobs for the youths them. Sometimes even if job did it, the youths them no want work, right? Because them say, oh, them not work for no little $7,000 a week and them thing there. So what I understand is, when you work for your little $7,000, them want to come take it, but them no want work for it. And this is just what me can't understand. But I mean, at the end of the day, the government still have to try to provide jobs for the youths them, because even though you have some man go out there go rob and thief, I feel like so, because them don't have other ways of accessing money or getting money. You understand what I mean, people? And no, I'm not trying to find excuse for no gunman and robber and thief, but you don't know, say, everything help go towards crime. You understand what I mean, say, people? But leave in the comments and make me know where anything about this. I'm going to leave you with a little clip of Spice new show, Spice It Up. I think it reached episode 6. She going to have Mackerel on her show this week, and she also have her name Intense, and also her dancer, Dancing Rebel, because you know, say, Intense and Dancing Rebel in a relationship, you see me? But Mackerel come there and say she want to take with Intense, and it look like that show you got nice. So I'm going to leave, you know, with the preview. When the full show come out, you can check it out. It's going to be on Spice YouTube channel and Magnum channel. Anyway, people, bless up on yourself. Until I drop the next video, I'm out.
So, any public figure on social media that you see out there where you like, where you feel like you're a tick? Yeah? Talk then, a girl.
For true. You see, Intense and
Eye Water. Yeah! Yeah, girl!
And you see, Ace God.
Yeah.
Mark X something.
Yeah.
I like this something.
But Rebel, the writer song Intense, you're fear, man. So what you really I say?
Take people, man, and take him over. She added.
Wait the fuck is that? Rebel fan! Cool it with pizza eyes! Cool it! Cool it on! The girl said, should I take your man?
No, because I'm saying, the ear.
Yeah.
Suppose him go draw closer and closer, and the baby go body. Baby, I got a pretty ear.
Yeah.
Draw Auntie Spice?
Yeah! Yeah, girl! Draw the Cordera! Draw the Cordera to eat this! Photoshop images on social media. What's your take? Rebel, your Photoshop image? Now look for me, because true me know say you do it.
The nose.